Roenberg was a real bastard, but I had to hand it to him. No one expected the raid on the Oscarsborg fortress. We were low on ammunition and stretched thin, but Roenberg adapted and came up with a plan so crazy, it had to succeed.
Move it, newspaper man. The heavy water has been loaded onto Destroyer Z-23, and we're going to sink it.
With what?
Just get us inside that fortress. There's the second team. Cannon on the bridge! Newsmen! Hit them with the sniper rifle! G42! Take it out!
Contact! Ich habe freies Schussfeld!
Advance! Pour it on them! We cannot get pinned down! We cannot fall back! Move! Move! This is where we split our attack. Hawkins, Sven, Carl, you'll advance on through the harbor. We're hitting the airfield. Go! We rendezvous at the fortress! This is where we split our attack. Hawkins, Sven, Carl, you'll advance on through the harbor. We're hitting the airfield. Go! We rendezvous at the fortress!
Those planes are escaping!
Hawkins, get us off that cannon! We'll cover you!
Carl is hit!
Soldaten aus dem Weg!
Damn it!
This is going south fast. Shit. Where are you, Roenberg? Okay. You can do this. Quietly.
Oscarsborg, hier spricht Z23. Was geht da vor? Wo ist unser Begleitjäger? Z23 gibt einen Bericht über alle planen Aktivitäten auf
dem Gebiet. Schlag Alarm! Ich sehe ihn!
Shit. Where are you, Roenberg? Okay. You can do this. Quietly.
Oscarsborg, hier spricht Z23. Was geht da vor? Wo ist unser Begleitjäger? Z23, uns liegen Berichte über Partisanenaktivitäten auf der Insel vor. Wir haben die Situation unter Kontrolle. Folgen Sie weiter dem Kurs.
Er ist hier drüben!
Well, you made it this far, newspaper man. I'm not impressed, just surprised.
Thanks.
You men stay here to secure the rear. Newspaper man, we're going into the fortress.
You're injured.
It's nothing.
All right. I'm in front.
So be it. Launch your explosives here! Stand back! This is going to be a loud knock!
Von einer Unterseite. Weichen Tiefen aus, bis sie außer Reichweite sind.
Sie gut? Die werden
controls. Over there.
It's on!
Damn, after all, Mr. Robert Hawkins.